his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clearer? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths. I'll tell you, in all my years, I would have not guessed that this is what I'd be reporting on as the world ended around us. Life is unpredictable. The only thing we can count on is the Spider-Man only doing what's best for them.
Symbiote's attacking them. Get out of here! I'll take care of them! Sneak up on spiders. I better check it out. Hello? Anyone here? This is Black Cat's old hideout. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of. Can't let up! Gotta save these people!
Yeah!
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, fresh.
Another nest. These things freak me out. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. It's easier.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay? nest. Whoa, where'd it go? Ugh, as if these things weren't creepy enough already. Okay, let's make some noise. Man, these things are tough! Ah, it's moved again! And it's on the move again! It looks like it's up on the roof!
Thanks. That was... Thank you.
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
Spider-Man! This stuff came out of nowhere.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Keep them away from the heart!
Thanks, Spidey.
You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing. time out! Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Just swing carefully, please.
We're close. You're doing great. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.
That symbiote just grabbed someone! Clear out! I've got this! Okay, clear for now. Thank you.
doing?
Do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite.
Now we can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Hear this podcast, and you're still on the island of Manhattan, shelter in place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do...
Get away!
all clear. At least for a little while.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Oh, crap! I'm done for.
I can't. This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You saved me.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. Better go link up with Miles. Before this gets any worse. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good. What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started. I have to check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete. There has to be something there. The next. Countdown begin.
Looks like that scares you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Come on.
hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this.
No, we are saving you.
Haley?
What are you showing me?
Please.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge. Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
Hello.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. Out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind! Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here?
I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes? Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
Harry!
It's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. Talk to me!